With AT&T Order Status Manager, it's easy to see the status of your order. We'll show you how to access AT&T Order Status Manager to check a specific order. And we'll also show you how to see a list of all your orders and status when you're logged into AT&T BusinessDirect. To see the status of a specific order, find your order status email. From this email, click View Order Status. If you have an AT&T BusinessDirect username and password, click AT&T BusinessDirect. Enter your username and password, and then click Login. To see the order status without an AT&T BusinessDirect username and password, enter the first three characters of the master customer number and the first three characters of the business name. You can find this information in your order confirmation email. Then click Continue. Both of these login options take you directly to the order details page so that you can quickly view your order status. You can also see the status for all your orders if you're logged into AT&T BusinessDirect. Simply go to the blue menu bar at the top of the page and click Applications. Then click View Order Status Manager. You'll see a list of all your orders. For more information, including how to use AT&T Order Status Manager and how to check the order status from your PC, laptop, tablet, or smartphone, watch the AT&T Order Status Manager video. Thank you for learning more about AT&T Order Status Manager, and thank you for choosing AT&T.